Welcome back to the channel. My name is Kunle. In this video, I'll be giving you 10 reasons why this company is going to 10x from here. That company is no other than Hylion, ticker symbol HYLN. Number one, we are in a particularly exuberant stock market. And what happens in an exuberant stock market is everything goes up, both the good and the bad. But the good thing is we are in a good company and this one is going to go up more than the bad. Number two, Hylion is a momentum stock. And what is a momentum stock? It's a stock that makes a big, massive move and then chills for a while and then makes its next big, massive move. So right now, what we're waiting for is the next catalyst to send this stock on its next massive momentum move. Number three, we have a dynamic CEO in Thomas Healy. He's only 28 years old. He's very visible on social media. He's a great communicator. He's fairly active on Twitter. Investors in today's world love these types of qualities. Number four, tax credits for renewable natural gas. Companies are going to get 50 cents for every gallon of renewable natural gas. And guess what? Hylion's systems are powered by renewable natural gas. Number five, first to market advantage. Hylion is the first company to provide solutions to the commercial transportation market. There will be other companies that provide other solutions like Tesla's Semi or potentially Nikola as well. But as we are the first to market, we will gain the customer's trust first and we will also get market share first. Number six, multiple solutions for electrification. There is the hybrid system. There is also the full electric solution, which means that the customer has multiple choices to choose from. We, the company, also have multiple sources of revenue. Number seven, the shift to green energy is gaining momentum. And we know that Hylion is all about providing those green solutions to commercial transportation. Number eight, Hylion will start to generate significant revenue from 2022. Now, we know that the stock market is forward-looking, which means that very soon, the share price will begin to reflect the revenue that the company will be generating just from 2022. Number nine, Hylion's business model is based around having partnerships with other companies, and they seem to have inked very good deals and partnerships with other companies, such as the one it has with American Natural Gas, which supplies Hylion's customers with renewable natural gas, and Dana, which supplies Hylion with its hybrid powertrains. Number 10, I just want to do a comparison of market caps of other electric vehicle companies. Tesla has a market cap of $695 billion. NIO, a Chinese electric vehicle company, market cap $84 billion. Hylion, market cap $2.4 billion. Do you know what it's going to take for Hylion to close the gap between itself and NIO? Revenue. Do you know when Hylion is going to start generating significant revenue? 2022, we expect revenue of $334 million. 2023, revenue of $1 billion. In 2024, they're forecasting revenue of $2.1 billion. So those are 10 reasons why Hylion will 10x relatively soon. I like to make videos on companies before they make big, massive moves. So if you want to see these types of videos, be sure to subscribe and turn on the notification. So ladies and gentlemen, that is the end of today's video and welcome to 2021. Peace.